Computer fucking crashed on me, and I had to start all over again. Hi, everyone. Good afternoon. Sorry, I'm insanely late. We're like insanely late. But hey, that's okay. We're gonna do it. We're doing it. We're doing a damn thing. Okay. I tried running an intro. It didn't work. So we're just gonna jump right into it. Got my coffee. Oof. Here we go. Valis, what's good, bro? How are you, man? Move my window over. Yeah, there we go. Happy Saturday. Let me see if Powder wants to join us.
Oh, you're living the dream? Good, you should be.
I'm living the dream as well. I'm live streaming on a Saturday. Feeling good. Do, 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 do. Geek, 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 geek. Geek, 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 geek. My quads are on fire. My quads are on in absolute fire. It's like the first day I've had a chance to like actually rest. Where are your duo partner, coach? Powder is, I don't know, he's doing zombies at the moment. I think he's warming up. How you doing, Zerkiller? Been doing. I switched from squatting every day to doing lunges, and I guess the range of motion has started to work its toll on my body. Feels good, man. All right, let's go.
Training time's over. Go to work.
Deployment orders are go. Bail, bail, bail.
I work in manual labor. Not like construction and demo, and it's tiring work. Yeah, I know a lot. I have a lot of friends that do union work, construction, and. Yeah, I can only imagine how taxing it is on the body. Okay, okay. Whew. Oh, no, you missed. Oh, you're dead. Yeah, he's dead.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Grinding out stuff in a non-competitive game because I can't be competitive anymore just because it gets hell salty. Yeah, I am the exact same way, dude. But I love being competitive, so I can't help it. Awareness. Did that guy tear up my, I guess I didn't have a thing. Plenty of 9mm though. I'm gonna get jacked up though. I can't. Oh bro, you bet. Yeah dude, you'll get that like Farmer boy strength, bro. I can't jump up there? I definitely can't jump up there.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Okay, cool. Fucking hiding in a bathroom. Great. GG. I just love being competitive. I want to get better. That's my problem. That's why I love playing fighting games so much. I just want to get better. I thought about playing Street Fighter this morning, actually. I'm having fun with COD. Yeah, you know, it's got its bullshit, but, could be better. Just need to keep grinding. It's fun. I'm having fun, which is important. So, if I can have fun, then I'll be able to get good at some point. Oof. Not as much BS as Overwatch, though, right? Oh, dude, yeah. Well, Overwatch is a whole nother beast of bullshit. I actually haven't done any mods to my Street Fighter V. I probably should try it. But there's a tournament next. There's a Street Fighter local tournament next week. I kind of want to go. Show everybody my low tier Sagat. Fun is what it's all about. That's true. It's easier to, if I'm having fun, it makes streaming even easier because it's like an afterthought. You don't even think about it. Worker fucking gave me a pipe the other day. I was like, dude, for real, that's metal as fuck. Wait, like a pipe that you smoke out of?
Is a free fire zone.
Left on 1-1, now maneuvering on mission deployment path. Bail when ready.
Hmm. Got yourself a nice weed pipe. Nice, dude. Did they cover this up? No way. Oh, okay. I was like, wait a second.
Collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Wait, did I thought I just saw there we go. Ooh, a Maddox? How did I not kill him from this distance? I see him. Wow. Wow, are you serious, dude? Are you serious, bro? Wow. It really is quite unfortunate. No healing? Fuck.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I'm so dead. I don't know where he is. Oh, hello. Okay. From that distance? Cool. GG. Yeah. See, that's the problem with this game is, like, you can hit your shots, but they don't count on the server, and then that happens. That's been a big problem. I fucking lit him up. But in turn, I'm the one that gets lit up, and then I die. Yeah, that's bullshit. What are you gonna do. The bullshit. Let's see what we get here.
Blackout. Infiltrate, engage, and destroy. We're cleared to drop. Hook up, bail on your go.
And people say they don't like the drop shot.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Wow, that's some bullshit, huh? But, guy fucking crouched in. Anyways, I don't know. Drop shot is so good. I had a bunch of people hit me up on Instagram telling me, drop shot is for pussies. There we go. Here's another comment. Nobody likes the drop shot, but you gotta be fast, so. I don't understand this emote at all. Is it some kind of zombie shit? Wow. Raining in Canada for 2 days?
Blackout.
I've never actually been to Canada.
Eliminate all opposition.
Lancer 1-2 above mission area. Go, go, go!
It's like 70 degrees today in California. At least where I am. Swordfish is trash. That's a level 2.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
broke his armor. Okay, cool. Can't hit those shots at all. He's right here. Hello? What the actual fuck is going on? Jesus fucking Christ. Yes, poker chips. Oh God. Oh God. Woo. He's right outside here. Here he is.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Get ripped, bro. That's what I'm talking about. You get an AK. I can't tell if that's somebody. Yep. Okay. Not too bad. Getting things started here. Where do those shots come from? You still play WoW at all? Yes, I do. I just don't play on stream. Ooh, your boy is ridiculous. I had a trauma kit this whole time. Stupid ass. Why didn't you guys remind me? guy didn't have shit. God damn. Actually, no.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Be able to cut these guys off. I'm kind of far out. Ooh, Paladin, not SVCAM. Stupid. Obvious why I was up behind.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
That's gonna suck. Fuck it, risking it. Might be worth to see what he's got. He's got a med kit. Oh, shit. Ah. What the hell? Where the hell is he shooting me from? This is so dangerous.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone. Drop incoming.
They're up over that hill here. Someone might be in the...
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Fuck it. Oh, let's go. Not bad, not bad. All right, situation's pretty interesting. I thought I lost it. I thought I lost that one. He didn't have shit. Whoa, whoa. Where the fuck did his optics go? Jesus Christ.
Expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Oh, the sun is so bright. This is gonna get interesting. I didn't pick up that grapple gun.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Do I not? Let's do this. Oh, I'll get, oh, dope. I'll be able to get crash. Okay, cool.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
All right, I just broke my fucking all-time kill record. Top eight situation. It's gonna be tight. It's gonna be very tight. That's what she said.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
What the fu- Oh my god. I didn't even see him. Where was he? Oh man. You fucking just lined me up. Damn, dude. I was doing so- I had the most kills that game. Fuck. GG. Damn. That really sucks. Cool. I got Crash. I'm gonna take a picture for Cassidy. Cassie's not gonna be happy about that. I got Crash. Cool, let me customize him. I'm probably gonna use him now. I can't see his face, it's bugged. It's cool. Does he use the same gestures as me? No, he doesn't. I love these. Some of these are actually really cool. I already have all these.
Crash reporting in.
One more. What's going on, dude? That was still a good game. That was a good game for, what, our third game of the day? It's not bad. Placing in top eight. I'll take it. Kicking ass in Soul Calibur, right on. Ooh. Is it that good?
Eliminate all opposition.
You're clear to deploy.
Can't be that good. I mean, I'm sure it's good. What the hell? Whoa. Anyways. I was like, why did this kid fucking, what the hell just happened? All right, whatever. That was very strange.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected.
Yeah, the dude wanted
Relocation
it.
Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
There we go. Back in business. Wow, bro, I fucking laced him, dude. I fucking laced him. Oh my god. See, it's like, that's what I'm talking about, those inconsistencies. I ripped him apart, and I still didn't get the kill. Soul Calibur's always been good like that, though. Soul Calibur's always been good for people that, like, just want to play fighting game, and they have no idea how to play it. That's like the best one. Yeah, fucking rip. That's what I'm talking about with some of these inconsistencies. I'm having fun. COD's fun. There's a lot of server inconsistencies. Like certain gun battles I should be winning. But I'm having fun. I'm learning. I thought about playing Overwatch today. It was brought up in yesterday's live stream, and someone mentioned to play it. And I know BlizzCon going on right now. Seeing the new character had me kind of hyped, not gonna lie. But I don't know how the matchmaking is right now. So are you gonna see TJ make a comeback? Probably not. Now, just to be completely honest with you, I have no desire to play that game. It's a very common question. If they remake the game, or if the game is remade or revamped, whatever, then yeah. But other than that, I have no desire. I have had like no desire to pick up a fight stick to play KI, let alone most fighting games. But yeah, I'll probably play it all. I'm gonna play it off stream and see what it's like. Yeah, and KI for the most part is dead. Like the community kind of fell off, and you know, I probably have more viewers now than KI has for the entire community currently playing the game. So it's like, you know, yeah, I don't know. I have no reason to play it. There's nothing new. Yeah, and I've always loved KI, you know? Me too. It's just... they stopped supporting the game. The game stopped getting the support, and people stopped playing the game. At the end of the day, that's pretty much what happened. People stopped playing it. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. It's like, people stopped playing the game, the developers stopped developing, and that's never a good mix. Oh, that was the game against Sleep. Which one? Because me and Sleep played each other a couple times.
Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Probably the 8-bit beatdown one. That one was really good. That was a lot of fun. Who did he play as? What was that? That's on my YouTube channel, I'm pretty sure. I had so many people fucking sliding into my DMs after that, talking so much shit. People were talking so much shit. Oh my god. People were salty that I beat him. Yeah, bro, I was fucking stoked. Of course I was gonna pop off. But that's just me, though. Everyone knows that. That's just how I am. I get very excited and I'm a very emotional person. I don't think anyone's actually... am I using a 3X? Oh, it's a 4X. Ooh. He's mad. I pissed him off.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
How far am I? I'm that far. And you know what? I was having fun at the end of the day. Like, I was just having fun playing, and it was a super competitive match. And that's what made the game fun. When games like that, when they're competitive, when it's not like lopsided, it's like, let's have a competitive match, right? That's what made it a lot of fun. Some people will be like, oh, you wouldn't pop off like that if I beat you. I'm like, well, duh, obviously. Why would I pop off if I took a loss? Some people were just really salty, I think, that they didn't get an opportunity to get as far as I did. I think I placed top 8 in that fucking, or top 16 in that tournament. Yeah, I was top 16, and then that was to get into top 8, and I lost. No, I won. And then the next fight I played was to get into top 8, and I lost. Sorry, I had that mixed up. Yeah, fuck a Conra. Ooh, look at that. I was kind of bummed. I helped build the stage for a UFC fight here and I didn't even get to see the match. Really? That fucking sucks. That's unfair. They contracted you to fucking do the build and they don't even let you get a fucking ticket to... yeah, that sucks. Every time Conrad dies, an angel is born. Every time a Conrad dies, a unicorn gets its wings. wrong one. I flashed myself? That's a thing? He sees me. Not anymore. What she got here? Was that armor? That would have been so great if that was armor. Yeah, it's very odd. some of the bullshit that happens. Drop that. Let me put on the, what is this? I didn't pick up the other fucking scope. Shit. Drop that. I'll take the mobility. Okay.
Further collapse expected.
Shit.
Relocate to safe zone.
Are we safe?
Call. Supply drop incoming.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, I think that works. I don't know how I flashed myself. It's just how the game is. All right, it's not my fault. Let's put can.
Yeah. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Let's do this. Let's drop this guy. Let's take that here. Take that. There we go. They're over here. I just can't see them. I want to see if someone goes swimming. And then I could body them. Be free. There you go. Oh, let's go. Am I gonna be out of the zone here? Well, shit, it might be worth it. Especially if he has a med kits, huh? Hey, Zarius, what's up, dude? That guy's pissed, man. He was trying to hug the fucking... See, I told you someone was going to be coming out. And he got schwacked. Super sad about Diablo. I was talking about this on the stream last night. I feel really bad for the Diablo community. Like, really fucking bad. Everyone was expecting a new Diablo, some major updates. Bro, talk about a proper cucking. Talk about a proper cucking. Oh my god. You can't make this shit up. Instead of announcing a new version of Diablo, not even a new version, just an updated version or deal, you know, expansion, something, a whole new game, they announced a mobile game. Yeah. Total cucking, dude. It sucks. I feel terrible, dude. I really do. I feel so bad. My guns are fully loaded, though. KFC, what's up, dude? How are you, bud? Yeah, I was really upset about that. I think my Stream Elements bot is fucked up. Keeps running the same command over and over and over again. Oh well. Yeah, the community got cocked at the end of the day. Felt so bad.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Oh, we're in top 8? Oh, shit.
Expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Oh, shit. All right, hang on. All right, hang on. This is not good. This is not good. I'm kind of in a bad spot here, team, so give me a second. We're in a top 5 situation here.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I don't like this. I could probably go straight to this rock here. is a pretty decently sized circle for only 5 people. Can't see him.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
This is not good. I don't see him.
Collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Where is everybody?
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
What the fuck? Oh my god, that's so unfucking fair, dude. I can't even be competitive in those situations, man. GG. I couldn't even see him. And then I get hit by a fucking flash that's not even in front of me, but it hit in front of the tree, and I can't even be competitive, which is really unfortunate. So, like, they take you out of the game entirely, and I can't even, you know, just really, really unfortunate. The fact that the game has to decide whether or not you can actually be competitive Still a good game. Another good one. Your supreme order has shipped. Let's go. Oh my God. I'm so happy. Have it in a few days. Eighteen and stormy t-shirt. Let's go. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me this afternoon. I apologize. I was so late. I was going to start at like 8 o'clock in the morning, and then I ended up falling asleep kind of late, and I kind of just slept in and then took my time this morning. So I apologize. So thank you guys for hanging out. If you are new here and you're enjoying yourselves, please hit that follow button. It would help support the stream a bunch. Thank you again. Really appreciate it. All right, we'll get back. Let's go. Let's get back into it. Feeling good, man. We're gonna get a win today. We have to, man. Gotta get a win. I gotta get a win for you guys. My dad's gone Hollywood since I've been gone, only wearing name brands. I'm just a hype beast, that's all. I should gift some subs. Maybe I should give out some subs today. Got a bunch of new people in the stream today. Thank you guys. Really appreciate that.
Classify the mission area.
We'll go down here again. Fuck it.
We're approaching drop zone. Opening bay doors.
House here. Can I get anything? Actually, no, I'm under the
potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Can I not? Yeah. Yeah. No, alright, guess not. Yes, backpack. Hello? He's in the house? I'm pretty sure he's in the house. Sounds like he is. I honestly can't tell. Yeah, he has to be. Okay, cool.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
God, bro, I can't even touch him. Yeah, it's not even worth it. What the fuck? What the hell is going on? Quite the predicament. Did he run? Did he just run away? My guy just ran. He's down here somewhere. I have no more healing either. There he is. He's down there. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, I'm out of here. A waste of time.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Yeah, this shit is fucking obnoxious.
Supply drop inbound.
Oh my god, you're kidding. You know, bro, like, I didn't even- the fucking grenade wasn't even in front of me, dude. The fact that I was behind a fucking wall and it still hit me, that's a fucking problem. That's a big problem. GG. That's a big fucking problem. That's a big fucking problem. That's a big fucking problem. Big problem. Really fucking big problem. God damn. That's a big fucking problem. Damn, that sucks.
Blackout.
All right, let's try this again, boys.
Engage and destroy.
We're above the drop zone. Opening bay doors. Good luck.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Ooh, mind if I do. Wow. Jeez. Fucking Christ. Man, this fucking game.
Consider all contacts hostile.
Lancer 1-2 above mission area. Go, go, go!
All right, level 3, let's try this again. Hello? Hello? I feel like I run slower with this shit.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Shit. much better. Y'all see that? He tried to fucking catch me with some bullshit.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Is that an outlaw? It is.
Supply drop inbound.
Now I just need a fucking scope. Do 2x for now. Chat, you guys alive out there? Or did my shit freeze? Let's do this. Is that a 2x? We could do that. Is that a vapor? No, it's an ICR. I already have that. That boy went flying, dude. That boy went flying. No. Wow. Nothing they could have done about that. Nothing I could have done about that. How do I unlock Firebreak? I need to figure out how I can unlock that character. It's going good, True Warrior. How are you, man? We've placed really high, which is kind of awesome.
Blackout.
Top four, top three.
Consider all contacts hostile.
We are clear to drop. Hook up, bail on your go. Lancer 1-2 out.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
No way. For real? Okay. Works for me. Ooh, an SDM. I'm gonna go back and find the,
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
I know there's a scope around here somewhere. There we go. sniper. Beautiful. Let's go up here. Let's see if we find anything. This is dangerous. There ain't shit up here, bro.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Really, nothing in here? Still hella people left. Probably use that for them. Outlaw too, huh? Let's do this. And we're gonna drop everything here. Into the outlaw. Take this. And I had something else.
Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Let's do three. Actually, no, wait, I had a fucking sniper. What am I talking about? The other guy had some shit. He had... I thought he had a stock. Maybe he doesn't. All right, well, so much for that.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Didn't I have an extended somewhere? Ah, there we go. Has to be armor around here somewhere. Not one set of armor? That's fucking wild. No way.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Wow. No armor. To the backyard. Jeez Louise. Wow, man, that one chest. Aha, there we go. Your PC should definitely be able to handle it. Have you tried repairing the game? Someone's here. Oh, shit.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Oh my god, I got sandwiched like that? Are you kidding me? Oh man. Yeah, usually in the Blizzard launcher, you can click on the game and then click on the, there's an options section where you could just repair the game. Bro, I got sandwiched so bad. That sucks. I got so fucking sandwiched. Damn. Yeah, usually, you can click on the game, and then there's, it's usually up here, I believe. You can click games and then repair, something like that. You could do it with WoW. don't know, it's somewhere around here. I don't remember. But you could repair the Gabe.
Hey, it's DJ. Woo!
Go ahead, DJ. Unless they took it away. I remember reading somewhere that there's a repair option. Your machine has to be able to run this game. That'd be crazy for it to not do. Drivers are all updated too? I know nothing about PC stuff. Yeah, your machine should definitely be able to handle it, without a doubt.
Eliminate all opposition.
Opening bay doors. Exit one ready. Hurricane 2-3 following mission deployment path.
Hello?
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Now, God. Oh my God, no. Wow, dude, are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Usually you have to install the NVIDIA. Oh, excuse me.
The NVIDIA Experience, GeForce Experience, I think it is, to make sure all your drivers are updated, and then make sure your system updates are good too, Windows updates. With takes a little getting used to, too. Like, if you're so used to playing on a controller, playing with a keyboard and mouse is like... Oh wow, I grabbed it. Oh my god, that's such shit. Everyone camping. Oh my god. Check your corners. Damn, it's rough today. It's super fucking rough. Yeah, the PC world is tough, dude. Super, let me see if I can find this Super Smash. We gotta find this damn bundle. Target has it? I can get it from Target. Dope. Twelve ping is good. Yo, Casper, thank you for the bits, dude. Appreciate it, man.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Did he not have a backpack? Oh, he didn't. Should have pushed him down the stairs. Figured maybe a couple bullets to the face would have done the trick. Actually, you know what? Let me hit up the,
rep. Circle collapse imminent.
Get 8 gigs of RAM, you're definitely gonna want more. You might be getting the bare minimum. Casper, you led the stream, I don't even want to say stream, the community, for the last 2 months in a row with bits.
Drop inbound.
Now, Casper, how do you go about getting bits? Are you do you like to watch ads to get them, or do you just buy them? He's over here. I just think I can't see him. Can't see him. Is he in the house? I can't fucking tell. Yeah, he's in the other house. Oh, screw him.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
I have bought two pairs of Beats by Dre for me and my sister, but they were both shit, so I tried to return them. They wouldn't give me my money back or new Beats, so they gave me credits. I can basically use my phone for not giving my money back. They gave me an extra $200, so basically I have $1,000 on my phone to use on whenever I want. So I spent like $200 on bits. Jesus. Okay. All right. I figured it was just gonna be like, yeah, I watch Twitch ads, and then I just rack up all of the Twitch ad money that I get. That is definitely a much more elaborate situation you're in there. But regardless, I do appreciate you supporting.
Supply drop incoming.
A kill is for you, bud. Thank you. Oh, I definitely want dead silence. I have full grip. Nice.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Going upstairs. He's in the far right room. Jump out the window. Jump out the window. We were waiting for. God, man, he's got so much shit in here. Like garbage. I mean, if I can't have my real money, I gotta use it on stuff like this. Can you use it on my Verizon bills? That would have been nice if you could use it for, like, you know, your actual, you know, life expenses. But I really do appreciate. Oh, I broke his armor. Let's go.
to safe zone.
Wow, he still got the shot. Dope. Fucking amazing. I had the high ground and I should have won that fight. GG. That's unfortunate. God damn it. God damn it. Oh well. Yeah, Casper, you're you led what? Let's see. September. I'm pretty sure you led September, October. And currently November. October, so September we had a total of 2,500 bits, 2,595 on the channel as a total. That includes the bits that you had donated. We had we had 18 subscribers in October. We had 2,600 bits in October, so we increased our bit by 5. And then in November, we are currently at 100, so you're leading. That's pretty dope. I've been reading these statistics; are pretty cool. Why the fuck am I still getting Streamlabs notifications? This doesn't make any sense. Hang on. No. What is this? Let me get rid of this fucking scene. Whatever this is. There we go. That's why. Whoops, there we go. Am I missing anything here? Ah, there we go. Get rid of this. And what is all this crap? Okay. That was my forehead. You guys see that forehead? Wow, look at that. It's nice. I'm gonna play this game, go downstairs and grab a snack, and then come back up and we'll get back to it. That is not good. I missed my jump. Wow, bro, are you serious? 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 fucking Christ. Sorry, I'm gonna have my, went to this Chinese bakery this morning to get breakfast, and I had, what is this? It's literally hot dogs inside of bread. It's a hot dog is in a bag. But it's sweet, I think. If I can get it out. That's good. Sonic, what's good, dude? How are you, man? I didn't see Super Smash Brothers Direct, but I'm literally trying to buy a Smash Brothers Ultimate Switch. Trying to track one down. Because I really want to play that game.
Consider all contacts hostile.
Griffin 4-3 pushing on drop zone. Bay doors are open.
I literally just want to pick up the ammo and I can't do that. Oh my God.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Oh, it's ready. Oh, let's go. Did you guys watch the Smash Brothers Direct? What do you guys think? Vapor's nice. I think we're gonna drop this and go vapor. I can't do the extended fast mag on these? That's a shame.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Backpack. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, God, you gotta be joking me.
Supply drop inbound.
Oh my God, the sound design is so bad, I can't even tell where they're at. Wow, really? Wow, bro, for real? God damn. Kidding. You're kidding, dude. Oh my God, you gotta be joking me, dude. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. You gotta be joking me, dude. You gotta be joking. Oh God, this is so frustrating. That fucking nine bang, dude. It leaves you so uncompetitive. It's insane. They need to change that. They gotta change that shit. For real. I'm gonna take a break from Blackout. Right now. This shit is too fucking much. Found the scan and repair, and now it's not grayed out like it was. Oh, that's good. Is the hardcore just, search and destroy? What's the difference? Is it just rank? It might, maybe. What are the minimum specs to run the game? I found a Super Smash Bros. Switch bundle for $359. And I kind of want to get it. I need to save my money. Yeah, you need 12 gigs of RAM. Call of Duty Black Ops 4 recommended system requirements. 12 gigs of RAM, quad core, NVIDIA GTX 970 or greater, or 1060 with 6 gigs of RAM. Yeah, so you need more RAM, it sounds like. You don't have enough RAM. Activision's in my DMs. Hey, HK, if you feel the 9 bangs need to be adjusted, please fill out this form to let our devs know. Thank you for helping us improve Black Ops 4. If there's anything else you need, please let us know. Okay, Activision, I see you.
Scanning all frequencies.
I see you.
Secure the objectives. Take an A. Enemy has Charlie. A locked down.
Sensor dot out.
Hostile tech deploy beacon online. We're being dominated. Get aggressive.
That's the...
Securing B. Hostile UAV circling. Securing Charlie. Charlie locked. Hostiles down. Secure an Alpha.
All right.
A secure.
Blizzard's really good about giving refunds.
Hostile
I hit them
UAV
up.
Circling.
Wow, bro. Okay.
Losing Charlie. Securing Bravo. Enemy took Charlie. Losing A.
Wow. Saved his ass.
B locked down.
Oh, they're just holding down the fucking corners. All right, fine. Oh my god.
Losing Bravo.
Okay, cool.
Losing Alpha.
RCXD maneuvering.
Enemy has B.
God damn it.
Securing C. Neutralized. Hostile tactics.
Hello?
Losing A.
Hello?
C locked down. Securing A.
Hostile
UAV circling.
Oh my fuck. This fucking game, dude.
Hostile UAV circling. Securing B. Hellstorm detected.
All right. You know what? I'm kind of over it now. I'm over this.
Secure an Alpha.
They're done.
Take what you can from this and win the next round. Secure an A. Hostile UAV circling. Taking B. Hostile drone squadron inbound. Losing Charlie. Hostile tac deploy beacon online.
Firing sensor dart.
Half time.
Jeez Louise.
The mission's not over. Go again. Capture the objectives. Securing Charlie. Enemy has A. Securing Bravo. Charlie locked down. Next call. Hostile dart operated.
Fire break.
Oh my god.
Securing Alpha. Alpha locked down. Enemy UAV above.
He's down.
Losing Charlie. We're taking B.
Good night.
We lost C.
I gotta win that. You gotta give me 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 that.
Losing B.
Stupid.
Losing B.
Jesus fucking A, dude.
Losing Bravo.
Authorization Ajax.
Oh my god, the amount of time it takes
hostile
me to
reload. Hostile tank deploy beacon online. Enemy tank deploy beacon destroyed.
That was sick. That was not.
Losing Bravo. We've taken control. We lost Bravo.
What? I pulled the trigger. Okay, cool.
We've lost the advantage.
Wasted battery.
Hostile UAV circling.
Oh, shit. Oh my fucking god, bro. Come on, dude. You gotta give me that. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, this game, dude. I might need to take a bit of a, like, I need to take some, take a time out.
Hellstorm inbound.
Oh, I'm dead.
Hostile UAV circling. Take him, Bravo.
He just they're just right there as soon as you spawn.
Losing A.
Ready to launch sensor.
Enemy dart detected in your AO. Taking Alpha. Be advised. Hostile tac deploy beacon active.
Pulse down is done. Threat destroyed.
Oh my god, bro, I had a fucking bullet in the chamber, bro! I had a bullet in the chamber! God damn!
Threat destroyed.
Yeah, dope. Good shit.
Wasted.
Enemy UAV above. Taking B.
Holy shit! Holy shit! What?!
Fight to your last breath. Take this back.
What?
Securing Bravo. Deploying laser wire. B secure. Asset losses unacceptable. Go to ground.
There's nothing competitive about that. There's nothing competitive about that at all. Jesus Christ. Jesus. I need a second. Good God, man. Dude, what the fuck? There's only so much I could take of this fucking game sometimes, man. Let's check out the Super Smash Brothers stuff. Let's check that out. Hang on. Where's my camera? What? Where's my camera? Let's do this. Get rid of this shit.